First of all, we have to fold A4 size sheet into half. You can see. Now we have to paste this half A4 size sheet here. See, it looked like this. Now we have to draw some wave lines. Now I will cut it. Now we have to take pattern sheet and paste it. Now I will paste it. I will cut rest of the pattern sheet. Friends, now I will cut 4 heart shapes. Now we have to paste these hearts on the edge of this design. Like this. It looks like this. Now we have to make dots on the edge of the black paper. Now we have to write happy birthday with the help of whitener. Now our birthday card is ready.